Zack Ryder showing plenty of heart to get things started here.
Well, that's no way to start a match. Come on, dude, look out.
Yeah, there you go.
Slowing down.
Think about how easily this could have gone in Zack Ryder's favor. We could be talking about Ryder as the number one contender.
The Bulgarian Brew with that boot strike. Oh, but Ryder sends him face first into that steel ring post.
Oh,
and a forearm right across the face. Ultra aggressive,
oh,
Zack
wow.
Ryder.
Yeah, believe me, Ryder understands how close he came to having that opportunity. Now he's taking it out on Rusev.
Yeah, this is a new side of Zack Ryder I haven't seen before.
Oh,
I think I've seen that before.
No replacement for the physicality that Rusev brings to the table.
Yeah, the first Bulgarian to compete for WWE Dead, lifting Zack Ryder up and over. It's a little on the ankle side. Gut wrench suplex by Rusev.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, wow.
Look at that egg on his head.
Oh, wow, a hematoma. Rusev trained in the art of eight limbs, Muay Thai, the Mecca Muay Thai Thailand, and you can see his striking, and now has Zack Ryder in the accolade. And he makes short work of Long Island Ice Sea tonight. Wow.
Is your winner by submission, Rusev.
A brutal victory by the Bulgarian Brute Rusev. Sending a loud and clear message to United States champion Cully Stone.
Last time Rusev was United States champion, he proved that he was one of the most dominant superstars in WWE. Imagine if we get round two.
Oh, and here comes the United States champion Cully Stone.
What?
Not afraid to take the fight to Rusev.
I guess Cully Stone had enough.
Watch it.
Oh, that springboard. Spiraling corkscrew, and Kalisto with the hit and run attack on Rusev.
How about that?
That Mexican mosquito better fly out of here.
And Kalisto holds the United States Championship up proudly. Successfully defended it against Ryback Sunday at Payback, another big man, and now must face the challenge of the Bulgarian Brute Rusev, as the little man wants to prove that his big heart can carry him to victory.